that I'm a number one bitch. Yeah, man. But it always have my back. Yeah, man. With me and my bae broke up. Yeah, man. She beat a bitch ass on sight. Yeah, man. And don't let her get turned up. Yeah, man. She my nigga for a reason. I can tell her all my secrets. Cause I know that she gon' keep up. Can't nothing come between us. That my main one. That my main one.
Hey guys.
I'm Kat.
And I'm Asia.
And we are Kat and Asia. Oh, and we're back on track.
Yes.
So yeah.
Today. Well, tonight. We are going to a place called Juicy Seafood in Springfield, Massachusetts.
It's a new place.
Yeah. There's so many of these restaurants out there. It's like the one where they like broil it and then they put it in the bag with the different flavors and seasonings.
This is like first time.
Different types of them all over the place with different names, but basically the same.
Can you guys tell me on my TV shows because Aiden's so tall? But yeah, we are going to go over there now. It's my first time there or any place like that. I've never tried something like that, so I'm excited.
This is my first time at this specific one, but I have had.
We've been wanting to go here forever, and we're finally gonna go. And we just saw our little friend James Cozy. So we are gonna go to this place, and we're gonna tell you guys our critique on it. And we're gonna tell you it's good. We'll show you the food in the place there. I've heard that it stinks in there, but you never know. I'm getting crab legs, y'all. It's gonna get messy. I'm about to pop my nails off. So yeah, guys, we will be back, and we'll show you. Preview of, like he's calling me, a preview of our little, you want to call this a McBang?
It's not really a McBang because we're not talking, but it's the same food. So yeah, you shall see. We made it, y'all. Juicy Seafood, all draft beer, $2.99. Beer's nasty though. Heard you. I'm so excited.
Whoa,
look what? Who it is, y'all. We're going in. I'm so excited. James Cozy, are you excited? A true gentleman! Oh my goodness!
Where's
my
recording?
I want to sign this. Fine. This is really cool.
This is messy.
You get a little apron thing, thanks. Ooh, you want to go fishing, Catherine?
Yeah.
It smells good, actually.
It does, doesn't it? It's not strong at all.
It is. We have a reservation, Komoto.
No meat, yeah.
So we just ordered
one.
Potatoes
and 2 ounces of boiled eggs.
I always do this, everyone always looks at me crazy. It's like you're about to take a shot, but don't stop.
You want spicy, no spicy.
We just ordered.
Shrimp. And so
crab
legs, my shrimp.
This is Komodo. Isn't she amazing? She's got back from vacation in Jamaica. But stay tuned and you'll see our food soon.
We finally got our food.
Catherine
already started
eating.
Let me show you our food.
Amazing. What's that?
This is Mr. Crab.
Look at this, weenie.
Yeah.
This is Mr. Crab from SpongeBob. It
looks amazing.
I don't want
that. We got eggs too. We have to try how that is. I'm so excited, y'all. So I gotta go now. All right, we are now outside of Juicy Seafood. There's the windows. Do you want me in the video, London? Come on, just be in our video. London, on a scale from 1 to 10, what do you think it was?
10 trash.
Well, that's not 1 to 10.
What was it? What number? 1 to 10.
On a scale of 1 to 10, a 1.5. And only because the Fanta was good.
Oh my god. I would give it like a 6, Catherine.
On a scale,
I give the fried shrimp like
the
a
fried
9,
shrimp was good.
Like a 10.
Yes. The fried shrimp was good.
That was great.
That was good. And the fries were all right. But for me, guys, there was a hair in my food.
Yeah.
Like in the corn, I was like, and I'm like.
But London said it could have been, you know, like the stuff, you know, you have to like shuck the corn.
No, I know that, but it was legit. Once I bit it and I came out, it was legit a long blonde hair. So I know it was not no corn because I know what that looks like. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I give it. Also, it's kind of like salty. I expected more. A 4.
I would give it a 6. It wasn't bad,
but it was like, oh my God.
Expectations were a lot higher. There's also one in West Hartford, Connecticut that we've heard so much about. So trust me, we'll be trying that one soon. And we will compare the two.
I would never come here again.
But we hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. If you've been here, let us know. If you want to come here, let us know. But we'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Y'all, we finished our meal and now we have to sign the law.
Y'all bugging out. I'm thinking the biggest name ever.
Here it is. Cat. We're official, y'all. We've been here. If you come here, make sure you come see this.
What's the date?
On this wall, the 18th, 4/18. We were here. We're official, y'all. Make sure you come see this.
When we're old, we can come back.
Juicy Seafood in Springfield, Mass. on Boston Rojo. We're official.